An Imaginary Rose in a Book by Allen Ginsberg. O dry old rose of God, that with such bleak perfume changed images to blood and body to a tomb. What fragrance you have lost, and are now withered mere crimson myth of dust and recollection sear, of an unfading garden, whereof the myriad life and all that flock in blossom, none other met the knife.